number 81 for about that thing.
Thank you.
first down, I believe. Yes, it is. First down Bobcats. They take the ball outside the 30s and up the 32-yard line. Don Rogers, number 39, on the defense for the Tigers, but it's first. We'll see where they spot it. About a half yard or so on the play. Eric Hesser, number 24, once again on that tackle for the Tigers. It's a long 9 yards or a short 10 from the 32-yard line.
Carrying the ball. And the Tigers.
Gary Perry's the seam. Gets short yardage.
Neutral zone. Neutral zone. Neutral zone. You betcha.
Offside on the part of the Tigers in Oak College was the flag. We'll see what they decide to do about it.
Come on, Cat!
Bobcats 5 yards. Moves the ball back to the 30-yard line. Bring up a second down once again, but this time about 7 yards to go for the first down. Ball at the 30. Number 37, Darren Garfield, along with number 45, and that's Dana Long.
Yeah.
23 for the Tigers. Gets yardage down about the 31 yard line. started at the 30-yard line. Doane Tigers at their own 25.
Let's hold it!
Round 11. to take the ball at the 34-yard line. First and 10 for the Tigers. Into the line for maybe a yard. Number 45, Dana Long, carrying the ball for the Bobcats. He has yardage up to about the 20. Drive. Starting number 83 for the Bobcats.
Thank you.
30 here, Dick. Next to the ball back at the 4-yard line.
Liberty. Flip.
are the Tigers. Here's the call. College Athletic Department thanks everyone.